Assalamu alaikum students. How are you all? Hope so you will be fine and healthy. Now let's start today's lesson. Our topic is my favorite toy. Objective of our topic is association and understanding likes and dislikes. Now students, look at the pictures of some toy on page 14. What is this? Oh yes, this is a doll. It is favorite toy of girls. Girls like to play with doll. Now tell me, what is this? This is a ball. Who likes to play with it? Oh yes, Ian likes to play with the ball. Now tell me, how many students have a ball? Oh wow, many students have ball because they like to play with it. Okay, now here is new toy. What is this? This is a Qazi Group, which is liked by almost all. I also like it. Now next one, what is this? This is a kite. Boys like to fly kite, but do you know, it's not good to fly kite, so you should avoid from it. Now look at this picture. What is this? This is a chop. Oh, this is a chop. Children enjoy to play with it. Hope so you also enjoy it. Okay, now look at this. What is this? This is a bat. It is used for playing cricket. Boys like to play cricket. Tell me, how many boys like to play cricket? Oh, there are many boys who like cricket. Students, now look at page 14 and repeat with me the name of given toys on this page. The first one is doll, D-O-L-L, doll, D-O-L-L, doll. Next one is ball, B-A-L-L, ball, B-A-L-L, ball. Next one is teddy bear, T-E-double-T-Y, teddy, B-E-A-R, bear, teddy bear. And next one, kite, K-I-T-E, kite, K-I-T-E, kite. And next is top, T-O-P, top. And last one is bat, B-A-T, bat, B-A-T, bat. Okay students, write the name of your favorite toy. Now you have to tell about your favorite toy. Write the name of your favorite toy on the given line. I will write the name of my favorite toy. My favorite toy is doll, D-O-L-L, doll.